Thank you. Police have launched a homicide investigation after the body of an unidentified young man was found in a rural area of the Greenwater swamps this morning. The exact cause of death is yet to be established, but a police spokesperson has confirmed that the victim suffered multiple injuries, and it is still unclear if the victim drowned in the swamp or if he was killed before entering the water. Police are investigating an unusual theme park swan boat, which was found close to the victim's body, and are looking for any information about a figure seen using the boat in the early hours of this morning. Sources say that officers have cordoned off a number of derelict premises in the area and are now widening their search to cover residential and business premises to find further information. Reports from the area have suggested that an abandoned holiday lodge, irreparably damaged in the storms of 2005, may be linked to the investigation, but spokespersons for the police would not comment on these claims. Police are urging anyone with information to call the Regional Emergency Helpline immediately. We will be following the story as it happens on PCPB News. I'm Kim Clark. Good evening.
We're at the Pelican Motel now. We need to check every room one by one. Start at the end of that row, and I'll make sure that no one tries to slip away. There's a dangerous criminal in the area. It's advised that you do not leave your room.